Newfoundland. The Newfoundland is a breed of large working dogs that originated in, surprise, surprise, the Dominion of Newfoundland in present-day Canada. The exact history, as is the case with most breeds that have been around for several centuries, is difficult to trace, but a number of theories seem to hint at a beginning with the Tibetan Mastiffs or similar Central Asian large dogs, reaching these parts via the Iberian Peninsula, the Great Pyrenees, and the Portuguese Mastiff. By the 1600s, distinct physical and mental Newfoundland characteristics were already being seen in dogs used to pull fishnets, to haul carts, and for other functions. It is believed that some English Retriever and Husky blood might have been introduced to its bloodlines. English and Irish settlers took some of these dogs to Europe. Some were brought to the US, where these dogs were further perfected, and by the 1800s, Newfoundlands were already very well known. Time for some rough trivia. In which of these popular works of fiction would you come across a beloved guardian Newfoundland dog called Nana? A. Peter Pan. B. David Copperfield. Or C. Call of the Wild. What do you think? Give it your best guess in the comments below before we get to the answer. Hang on tight and we'll get back to this rough trivia question toward the end of the video. The adult male stands at about 28 inches, with weight between 130 and 150 pounds. The female has a height of about 26 inches and a weight around 100 to 120 pounds. The Newfoundland is a dog of large bones and muscle that provide it immense strength. The massive head has a broad skull, small eyes, small triangular ears, and a benign expression. The lips and jowls tend to be droopy. The coat is double-layered, with the standard colors being black, brown, gray, and black and white. Grooming. The coat of a Newfoundland needs brushing 2 to 3 times a week and more frequently when shedding. During shedding season, which occurs twice in a year, an undercoat rake would be more useful than a simple brush or comb to remove the substantial dead hair. Cleaning of the ears, brushing of teeth, and trimming of nails has to be regular. Temperament. According to the US breed standard, the Newfoundland's sweet temperament is its most important single characteristic. Its benevolent nature is reflected in its affinity for kids. These are trusting and sensitive dogs that are highly trainable, but best suited to gentle guidance. Despite its friendliness with humans and other animals alike, its size can pose a challenge and interactions need adult supervision. Training. Newfoundlands can be trained for a number of jobs like rescue, therapy, or pure physical labor. Consistent early training is recommended for these intelligent dogs. The breed requires moderate exercise that can be fulfilled by a short walk or a brief game. Health. The life expectancy of the breed is 8 to 10 years. SAS, or subvalvular aortic stenosis, is a common heart disorder that can cause sudden death. Other diseases commonly seen are hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia, bladder stones, gastric torsion, OCD, von Willebrand disease, and cataracts. One of the gentle giants of the canine world, the Newfoundland is equally at home on land or in water. Life with this cuddly workhorse can be very rewarding for an owner that can live up to the challenges of a large dog. Find out if the Newfoundland would be a good addition to your home. Now you can visit brooklinscorner.com to take our quiz and find out which dog would be the best match for you. Let's get back to the answer to our rough trivia question. Despite being depicted as a St. Bernard in the Disney animated movie, the original nanny dog called Nana in J.M. Barrie's Peter Pan was a Newfoundland, just one of the several mentions the breed finds in well-known works. That does it for the Newfoundland. If you enjoyed this Dog Facts 101 video, be sure to subscribe and paw that thumbs up button. Then go ahead and check out some of our other videos or fun activities on our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.